What's up, it's you, Zach, from 29, and today I just want to tell you guys what the best idea for best one, all the Comic-Con and the events that do one Comic-Con thing. So, I was thinking about over the weekend, like, say, like, for, like, all the Comic-Cons, like, VidCon was canceled, San Diego Comic-Con canceled, what else got canceled? I think, like, PAX got canceled, I believe, for now, East West PAX. The Anime Expo, I know that, I think Coachella got canceled, the YouTube channel got canceled, Free Comic Book Day got postponed, something like that. This is like pretty much silly, but so, I don't know, it's pretty stinks right now, but so they decided to think about what way to help you guys support and be stay happy and all that stuff. Oh, one more thing, I forgot, TwitchCon, which is Powermorphicon, as you guys know, I was thinking that all together into one giant best party, festival and all that stuff. Pretty cool. So, I think about the two is the, the NYC Comic Con in New York City from October 8th through the 11th, which, by the way, the last day, October 11th, has been my birthday. It's pretty cool. I think TripperCon's gonna be open still, hopefully, something like that. But if not, I will make sure to represent that. Is pretty amazing. I know you guys feeling that your events and like holiday travels and all like that. So that I want to know those taste sponsors by SeatGeek. SeatGeek is a pretty cool way to get good tickets and great seats and pretty good price. You also can be events, whereas your baseball, basketball, wrestling, concerts, and or particular ways. But yeah, like I said before, I feel bad for you guys who not doing like that. And for all YouTube creators out there who try their hardest to do all the new summits. So I feel like you guys know if you want to go to get your own tickets and anything particularly there, maybe check out your New York City NYC Comic Con on Google. To go to Google website or their website, NYC.com. Comic Con is pretty cool and pretty much typical ways to move like that. So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys are also for the last day of the Comic Con, if I can get their badges and some of the tech, some of the ways, I can you can get automatically get a free collaboration with me in the future. Looking forward to that, but also I'm going to vlog it hopefully some of the ways. But, anyways, guys, I know you be safe out there, work your hardest, tell you. Be positive and all that stuff. Be good, stay awesome, make takeaways. As always, guys, thank you guys so much for you. I know it's Star Free Star Wars Day and all that stuff. May the 4th be with you and all that stuff. But anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in a meme review. Awesome meme review. Because I got some very good stuff to talk about. Very similar ways. As always, guys, thank you guys so much for you. I'll see you guys in a couple hours. Like in, let's see. Let's like, after 10 or something like that, always stay awesome. And now, remember, you like and subscribe for more. Turn your post notifications on. I'll see you guys later. See ya. Peace.